establishing a 2.5-degree glide slope relative to the ship by placing the SRVV on the drop line. Decluttering. And the next event will be starting the decel when the donut reaches a required decel of 0.15G. It's nearly there. There it is, T6 press. Checking the command, it says 58. The next event is leveling off at 200 feet radout. Good decel rate, it's tracking the donut, leveling off. Looking for 200 feet, there it is on the radout. Checking the speed, approaching 100 knots, looking good. Bedford Array is in sight, looking for the white aim points. As the glide slope scale approaches the aim point, starting to round the corner, and putting the SRVV in the middle of the glide slope scale, back drive, checking the speed, 58 knots, excellent speed. Keeping the SRVV close to the glide slope scale, which I've got aligned with the aim point. Looking for Debbie. There's the Debbie. Glide slope scale and SRVV aligned to touchdown. Impact on the brakes. Full braking using nose steering to stop. It's an easy stop, 350 feet to go, and taxi clear.